We have seen great progress, particularly in Africa. We have much better coverage of bed nets to population at risk. We have much better coverage with drugs to pregnant women to prevent malaria in that group. And thirdly, we have much better coverage of rapid diagnostic tests, capacity to diagnose, to guide treatment to the sick patients. We are making progress in coverage, but still we have in excess of 400,000 deaths every year. A child dies every 2 minutes, in excess of 200 million malaria cases. So the job is far from being completed.